Thank you. Some months ago, we were in San Antonio, Texas, and a friend of mine lives there, came to say hello after backstage, and asked a question which I have been asked a number of times since then, and that question was, are you guys really playing all that music that we hear coming off the stage? He didn't mean it in a critical way. He was just curious. He didn't believe it. I said, well, yeah, he said, you have playback or samples or triggers or, tracks, all that kind of stuff. And I said, I have nothing against any of that stuff, but in this case, everything you hear coming off this stage is being played by these incredible musicians. They might not be playing everything that we're hearing. So I told that story, started telling that story every night. And, it wasn't enough. People kept asking. My office got calls from journalists and reporters and people like that saying, I know he says it. I know he says it on stage, but really? Really, really, really? Yeah, so we're gonna have to prove it. I'm gonna introduce tonight the band, and at the same time, we'll hear how the next song is put together. Daniel Friedman! Duffy